All right, guys. Welcome to the next part of AC Origins. This is part 87. Let's begin. Okay, the blood went away.
You have it? You have my dioptra?
I found it in a bandit camp above the aqueduct.
Really? Some of my workers complained of hearing whispers from there, believed it was haunted. I was sure it was just superstitious nonsense.
I dealt with it. Nothing will haunt you now, living or dead.
Excellent. And now, General Agrippa has no more reason to bully my workers. He's become more ambitious since Flavius returned from Siwa, and it is not a welcome change. Thank you, Bayek. You saved our people's lives. I am in your debt.
Fortuna smile on you, Vitruvius. Your work will help a lot of people in Cyrenaica.
Okay, that's done. Yeah, one of the seven wonders. Okay, to be honest, guys, should change my gear. Hepzibah's sword. All right. Nah.
Dark skin, light step, brooding. You must be the sea one Felix raved about. It takes a lot to impress that one. You must be good. But let's not do awkward introductions. I prefer to get straight to business. And your reputation precedes you. If you've come to bleed for gain and glory, Siren welcomes you with open arms.
Well, that was quick. Yeah, but ironic, if it was actually on fire, then why did he not protect himself? It's ironic.
How can I assist you?
Oh, file, ti gatire mi meliga miste I io arfondo stivon. Kalos gambros utos.
Gonna sell some things.
Useful. Good.
I really should try the scepters, spears, and stuff, but I'm just not interested, guys.
Useful. Good. All right.
Επριάμινη ποζίκιον τιμήματος χαμηλωτάτου, 100 δραχμών. Έβγε μη λέγω εαυτό.
Well, that's upgrade.
Ω φίλε, με νικήκαμε. Με νικήκαμε τους εχθρούς.
I want to upgrade this. Upgrade this.
Serapis, keep you, traveler.
Well, now I can use that shield. I almost forgot.
This place is a haven for travelers. A welcome respite on their journey.
A gift for you from me and not the gods. Though we already know Ra smiles upon you.
What, that needs 60,000? Nah, that's dumb.
I should be cautious around here.
Alright, let's try it. Okay, done. Quests. Okay, I'll go there. Hepzifer's sword is like one of the best. It's so overpowered. So badass. Okay, that ought to be enough. Moving. so annoying, the lions.
Hey, wait! Die then!
Oh, another of those war elephants. Could just try it. Hope I'm at the right level. Yep, I am. Oh shit. Oh, come on! Square, square! Fuck off, stupid elephant. Stupid elephant prick. Stop shooting me! Stop shooting me! Square, come on! Fuck off, stupid elephant! Oh, you've got to be kidding me! Fuck you, stupid elephant. What a fail. Freaking prick. Fuck off! Seriously!
Proibere, tuilo! Quae est infernum, hoc est futurum! Quid sentiam in corpore, et io adio! Bruna la mentis! State! Conquiesco!
Get out of here! Go ahead. Light up. I'll do this for you. Who's shooting? Oh, you. Piss off. That's all of them.
This is a massacre. What in the gods happened here?
Hey, what?
Killed them and left them here to rot. That is the tattoo of Ankh. Ah, poor Hapti. There is no bracelet on him. His lover has no idea he is dead. Ah, this sickens me. I must put to rest his car and return the bracelet. Hapti's wife will want this as a keepsake. Hapti's wife will want this as a keepsake. Are you Hapti's beloved?
I know why you're here, Magi. He's dead, isn't he, Hapti?
I am sorry. There was a rebellion at the quarry, he...
No, I don't want to know. He was always so hot-headed. How could he leave us this way?
I found his bracelet. He meant for you to have it.
What good is a bracelet? My child will grow up without a father. Thank you for telling me. You are a good man. But please, leave me alone to my grief. I'm just another woman the Romans have made a widow. This is the war no one speaks of.
Okay.
High position, Gere.
Now on to this one.
Whoa. quo.
Okay, let's get going. Here we are, I guess. Libiu. Is that how you say it?
Whoa.
Yep. Okay, it's a lion lair. Okay, we could just do it quickly. Dead. Okay guys, that's gonna be it for part 87. Stay tuned for part 88. Hope you enjoy.
So, I must let Rome know that Siwa is never to be harmed again. None of these men will survive.
Bye.